For all Bollywood media gossips and news, hit the bell icon and never miss a video from Funkyvirus.
On Sunday, Maharashtra Nav Nirman Sena Chief Raj Thackeray attacked late actress Sridevi as well as actor Akshay Kumar while addressing party workers at a rally in Shivaji Park. Questioning the state honours given to the late actress, Thackeray said, "Sridevi was a great actor, but what did she do for the country that her body was wrapped in the tricolour?" Claiming that it was done in order to divert people's attention from the Nirav Modi PNB scam. He added, "Nirav Modi was the talk of the town, then the issue of Sridevi came in. This was brought to change the issue. When a person like Sridevi dies, you wrap her in the tricolor and you say you did that because she was a Padma Shri. It was all fault of the Maharashtra government." However, this wasn't all he had to say. He also attacked Akshay Kumar, saying that movies like Toilet, Ek Prem Katha, and Padman were actually covered propaganda in order to promote government schemes. He claimed that Akshay Kumar was trying to follow into the footsteps of Manoj Kumar, popularly known as Bharat Kumar, for the patriotic themes in his movies. As if that wasn't enough, he even brought the actor's citizenship into question. He said, "But Akshay Kumar is not even an Indian citizen. He holds a Canadian passport and Wikipedia describes him as an Indian-born Canadian actor.